This is technique, hormonal technique number two. Yes. Again, the same rules how to start this technique. Again, energy is very, very low, comfortable, little sensation. You find this energy and start to work. Now I repeat that we block middle line, only middle line, with two variants, with two principles. First, it is pain, two positions. And the same, in the same moment, appeared the next principles. Principles higher. How we work principles higher?
I remind.
What does it mean, principles higher? We start to work under C7. We find in difference between initial reactions plus four or more, between initial reactions.
Okay, so it has to be more.
Yes, 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 yes. And we find the biggest number of initial reactions and put those on the highest one. Then we go the next positions and necessary to find all following doses on the next biggest initial reactions plus four or more. You get again dose. And on the neck, we have last position. And we know the rule of the last position, that every time we get dose on the last position. These two principles work together in one moment. And you decide, like a curator, what principle you meet, pair or principles plus four. Pair or principles plus four. Do you understand me correctly?
Yeah.
Okay. Now we start to work, and I find the individual energy, little. First sensation of the current.
There.
It's okay?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And now I again activate D0 or D1. No. It's comfortable, but the hair, not like the head, not like this.
Just straight.
Yes. Okay. And we start to work on the middle line. 17, 17. 23. We meet principle higher. Between 17 and 23, we have four units, and it will be principles higher. Necessary to write the стрелка, как это по-английски?
Error.
No, maybe line from 17 to 20, no, for 23. Okay. This is symbol that we find
different
between plus four, not pair, but plus four. And we get those to 23. Now, when we get those on the middle line, immediately appeared the principles of stereo pair. And now on this level, we look numbers left and right.
Our stereo pair.
And we look initial reactions 28. Those 28. 8. 8. Then initial reactions on the left 22, on the right 21. 22 is the highest, okay. And we put those on the 22. And the same rule, compare two doses and get zero, short zero on the biggest, highest dose. Mm-hmm.
So the only difference, not different by one, but different by four.
No, it is like at first. We can meet pair, maybe. I don't know. For every person, this individually. For Katya, we find at the first we fired 29.
Because we were looking plus 4, right?
No. Okay. We start to work. Okay. And it is possible to meet pair, maybe, 20. But in Katya's case, we meet immediately principles higher. It was two variant how to start to work. I don't know how it is for your patient, for but you know that immediately necessary to think about two principles, pairs and principles high. In this case, we at the first meet two numbers like a principal's hire. And now I get zero. Tamara write this line because it is, but it is not a pair. It is not correct, this line, because we start to work not like a pair, it is like a wide one road.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Only pair we
make a horizontal
Okay. Now we wait zero. 0, 3, 8. Okay. 3, 8. Then I continue to work. And again, I know that we begin work with principal's hire. If I meet here 27 or more, it is again will be principal's hire, and I immediately put those in the centrum line. And again pair on paravertebral. It is possible to get many doses than only pairs. And we continue to work. 25, it is lower. And we continue to find maybe plus 4 to 23, or maybe pair to 25. I don't know what,
okay.
But I again need to find two numbers. 25, it is pair.
So
two identical numbers.
One.
The biggest one will be 25.
Okay. So you would go to principal highest of all if the difference was 4 or more?
Yes. Principal higher, it is plus 4. Principal pair, what you want, find two numbers and work with two numbers. But every time during your work, you will remember about 23. If you meet 27 anywhere,
okay.
You immediately put those.
Okay.
So 23 is this magic number, you always think.
Yes,
hurt.
Yes. 3, 2. Those 3, 2. 3, 2. Okay, now on this level we look two numbers, 22 and 22. don't have different numbers, but on the biggest one we put, not biggest, but on the first 3D identical, we find those. Twenty-nine. We have two doses, 32 and 29. 32 is the biggest one, and we put zero on the middle line. And then, when I get this zero, I continue to work the centrum line. And necessary to remember about principal's hire.
Mm-hmm.
If I meet number higher than plus 4 or more, the next number, 27 or more, I immediately put those. Do you understand now?
Yes.
What does it mean two principals work?
Yes.
In one moment, in one line, but two principals of work. This technique, more treatment, because we find and we combine activate principles with the vector principle. We show the body where necessary to send energy, where necessary to treat. We ask body to find the more important place in the body for treatment. Not only shake and activate like first technique. 3, 4. 3, 4.
This is just for women, not for men.
Why? For people.
Hormonal
system,
for
the men also.
So you can do
it
both, men or women.
Yes, it does not matter. But for a woman, it is very important to restore, and we speak about cosmetology, about beauty, yes, and I explain, but for men it is also, you can use it, if it is need for him. Yes. Now we find the next number. Now in this, necessary to write line horizontal because it is pair. Okay. The next number, 22 and 18. Again, we meet pair. 22 and 18, 22 is the biggest, we put those, again left, right. But when we go lower, again remember about 23. Mm-hmm. And every time we think about this, not forget about 23. Not forget about vector technique, vector principle. Okay, now again we need pair. On the left, 19. On the right, 25. 25 is the biggest. And we put those on the 25. And again, the same. Compared to those on the biggest. Twenty-nine. On the biggest those, put zero. Do you understand me correctly? Mm-hmm. And again, write the horizontal line, but again, remember about principles higher. Mm-hmm. And the next position, 1, 3, 13, 1, 3. Tamara, write horizontal line. Yeah. 1, 4. The on the biggest, 14, we put those here.
If it's not like the difference between 2 and 4, I would work at a three.
I don't understand you.
If we never would have a difference between 2 points, like in 4, if we would write it for 4, we just work at
yes,
a pair.
Yes, yeah? Yes, like a pair, yes, but 1, 1. Those 16, 1, 6. Here we look to numbers on the left, 24, on the right, 26. 26 is the biggest. And
right.
We and we put those on 26. Yes, when you meet only pair, it is like a first variant,
mm-hmm.
Yes? And but what difference between these two techniques? Because we have and work on the neck and on the middle line, we have point, last position, and every time on the last position we use and get those. 32. We compare two doses and the redness.
Mm-hmm.
And we put here 0 and wait. On the biggest, on the highest one, we get those. And I continue to explain. We work on the neck,
mm-hmm.
And on the last position we have those every time because it is last position. This is different between difference between two of these techniques. Those 0, 3, 3. And look, for example, look at redness. Mm-hmm. When we get only dynamics dose, it only redness. When I get zero, many, many spots, pale, mm-hmm. paleness. Yes, okay. Yep. This dynamic like opposite sign. And we know that the zero, it is the opposite sign, it is the finish dynamics in D1 regime. But in D0, it is the same. Redness and paleness in one place, like opposition. Okay, then we continue. Again, we write the horizontal line, but again, remember about what number? 27 or more. Every time you remember, remember not forget, not to propustit.
Not to miss
this information. And I go lower. Again, 14, 14, 23, the biggest, or the highest. Is the same for me.
I'm sorry, my body didn't want to
for
show
me it
you
is the same. I don't know how in English it is the same or not. For me, it is the same. Yes, I understand. I know that it's different, but for me, is it the biggest, but highest.
Well, there is a department big and tall, so it just fits in that.
24, then we look initial reactions on two paravertebral lines, 26 and 25. 26 is the biggest, is the highest one. 3-1, it is the highest dose, and we get 0 here.
Quick 0?
No, it is appeared like natural.
So we wait for
but, through the zero. I not restart the device because I only wait those, but those quickly appeared zero like.
No, but then we have to do
those the 0, 3, 1. 3-1. Okay? 0. Then we continue to analyze the next position. 2-3. And 20, 2, 3, it is the, again, horizontal line.
20.
Okay, 23 and not 12, 20, 2-0, 20. 23 is the highest and we put those on the 23. And again, it is difference in this technique. When we work middle line, like a general vector, general principles higher, when, 25, then we go to analyze two positions on paravertebral lines, 25 and 26, 26 the highest dose, and I start to explain you. When we work like a vector technique, like a principles higher, yes, mm-hmm. like general zone, general principle of working of treatment, we need to overlap this position like maybe one sort of the device, yes, and you see that we finish before this
the gluteal crease.
yes, good old Chris.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, and necessary to overlap this object of this position. Do you understand me? And I go here and then on the neck.
Mm. Okay.
Because it is one road, one general road of three lines, 6 points.
Mm-hmm.
It is different between first and second variant of this technique. Now, 29. And then I put 0 here, 29, the highest, and those, wait, those, 0 here. And again, when I start, when I continue to work on the middle line, again I remember number, what number? 27 or more. Okay, now I continue to work on the middle line, again horizontal line, little more, okay, okay, that's okay. 1-9, 1-9, and now I go to the neck. 15-1-5. 19 and 15, it is pair,
mm-hmm.
but they lay separately, one in the lower. And, but it is one road, it is one information.
Mm-hmm.
And we compare 19 and 15,
mm-hmm.
and put those on 19. And I only wait. I only wait. Those 24. Now we look two numbers on the paravertebral lines, 30 and 23. 30 it is the highest. Those here we get, and then we have last position on the neck.
No matter what.
Yes, we finish, because in this variant we work all spine, all parts, thoracic, lumbar, sacrum, and neck. And on the neck, because it is principles higher, the dose 3-6. Okay. And now we compare 24 and 36, and on the biggest one, highest.
Short zeros, right?
Yes, yes, all short zeros. Tamara, you write 15 under 9, 19. 15 write not in the upper part. Continue 15. The road. Продолжай, пожалуйста, маршрут. 15, пиши вниз.
Вот 15, не на, окей, хорошо, окей.
It is better to work like one line, and you understand. And I I lose 15. Where is 15? Only when I
looked up.
Look up on the seven. Then I understand that 15 it is on the neck. But it is one road and we continue. And again, horizontal line. And only last position, one position only. But we will treat it because it is last position. And every time will be dose. Every time you find two initial reactions left and right and get zero on this. It is different from first variant of this technique and second. And I put initial reactions on the last position. 26 and dose. 26, no. 26, it is initial reaction. Yes, 26. And this absent, okay. Last position of okay. Mm-hmm. Last position. Tamara write what she wants. Okay. 26 dose. 36. 36. And now we compare two numbers on the left and on the right, paravertebral lines, 27, 22, 27 the highest dose, 39. Katya also wants to understand all understanding, and she get very good example for us. Yes, 39 is the highest, and we get zero on the 39. It is last position, last working, but we don't stop on this variant. For the first variant, we find all zeros and say bye. For tomorrow, for the next session. But here necessary to continue the and necessary to compare another numbers, another information. And now we get zero on the paravertebral position on the neck. Now, when we get this zero, we will continue to analyzing only all numbers in the first line, in the central line. Mm. At the first, necessary to use rule highest than all. Mm-hmm. Through the initial reactions, doses, and if some numbers, dose 049.
And the highest of all.
Now we finish our first part of this technique. Mm-hmm. The second part. Necessary to compare all numbers on the first line, mm-hmm. on the middle road. Mm-hmm. At the first, necessary to compare all initial reactions. Sometimes it is possible to get the biggest initial reactions without dose. And you find all look on the all numbers, the biggest 26. Mm-hmm. this highest initial reaction has dose. It is impossible to use highest than all through the initial reactions. Necessary compare all doses. 20, 32, 16, 15, 36. 36, okay. It is the biggest one.
So can I repeat that?
The highest one without zero, it is impossible. And necessary to get here zero. And I go to the last position and I need to get zero on this last position only in the middle line. We use this technique, use this principle.
Yes.
Hmm?
Yes.
Yes. We only on the middle line we use this rule. highest than all, and get zero.
We have a question here. Mm-hmm. It says last position, the route should be closed, and you still.
Нет, она дозы сравнивает без нуля.
Well, there is a question.
No, because we have different rules how to compare numbers, doses, zeros, and at the first time. Now I continue to explain. Three zero. Okay. Now again, it is not the last part. The next part. The first. Listen me attentively. This technique consists of three parts. First, we start to work on the middle line and use two principle of work. Pairs at the first and principle higher in one moment. And we want to get как можно больше доз.
As many doses as possible.
Yes, as many doses possible. And to find many doses, maybe with pair or maybe with principles higher, but we find all these doses more deeply, more maybe more deeply,
more precise,
understanding the process in the body. And we want not only stimulate, activate the process, but we want to treat and understand where it is the more important place in the body, where necessary to show the body, where necessary to treat in itself. And we work like a stereo pair and find those in the middle line and those on the paravertebral lines and compare and get every level zero. It is first step of our work, and we finish to work on the neck where we get finish point and get dose. When we get all doses like this protocol, we go to the next step of this technique. Mm-hmm. In this moment, we need to compare and use the rule highest than all only on the middle line. Because it is a rule, a general rule in 3 lines at 6 points mm-hmm. when we work. Why we don't use it? Because we use this technique. Do you understand me correctly? Do you understand me what I say?
I understood the high of the
yes,
whole.
Yes.
Yeah.
And I begin to analyze at the first initial reactions. If we meet the initial reactions higher than all without dose, it is impossible to don't pay attention on this place. Need to get dose. Then we compare all doses. And we find the biggest, the highest dose, 36, without zero. And we get zero on the highest zone, dose. Do you understand?
Yes.
After this, the third part, what we need to do. Is the finish part of this technique. Necessary compare all zeros in all system. And on the biggest one, get FMVAR 1 minute. Necessary to find smaller symmetry, necessary to find this more important place and show the body that we know, understand, and you please understand where necessary to work and to treat and so on and so forth. Do you understand me? Now we compare all numbers of with all doses, and we find that the 49 on the neck is the biggest zero. And we put FMVAR 1 minute, change the parameters D0, find FM on damping minus, and put FMVAR 1 minute. Why 1 minute? Because it is not real principle high, it is not real technique, because we find this zero like a pair. It is not cyclicity, it is only like a smaller symmetry, and the body will understand when necessary to treat. Here in this place in the neck locate nervus vagus, which control all the organs, but more important, sexual zones, problems with the urine system, genealogical problems, and so on and so forth. here it is the all meridians locate which control again hormonal condition in the whole body and so on and so forth. And it is reciprocal zone, polar zone, it is reciprocal zone for the lower abdomen. It is direct reactions of the hormonal conditions of women. And 1 minute and I take off device from this. Do you understand difference between two of these techniques?
Yes.
And yes. And if you want to use these techniques, necessary to do it like a pair again.
Does it need to be one day after the other, or can it wait a week?
No, better to use it maybe 48 hours, not more, because it is one information. And better to use it not longer than 48 hours between. Do you understand me? Because it is one information. And then you decide yourself how many times you use this technique in the course. Like maybe several, but every time two, it is like a one. The next. Do you understand me?
So okay. When you compare the highest of all, mm-hmm. did you also look into the left and right columns or just the middle column? You mean like we did the
first we use principle highest than all only in the middle line because
middle.
Only vector technique because three lines and 6 points when we use the principles higher at the end we use this rule highest than all.
Okay, awesome. And also one
only one this middle line.
And just like here because this is the demonstration of the higher.
We will discuss on the next. Okay.